Karnataka versus Maharashtra government showdown over Belagavi is getting bigger now. Karnataka Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai threw a direct challenge to successive governments in Maharashtra that are claiming Belagavi to be a part of the neighboring state of Maharashtra. Now, Basavaraj Bommai has said his government is ready to include all Kannadiga-dominated panchayat and districts in Maharashtra into Karnataka if a resolution is passed in this regard. Now, Chief Minister's statement, of course, comes amid protests that are erupting over this border political dispute between two states. Maharashtra government has hit back with Minister Nawab Malik saying Kannadigas living in Maharashtra are happy, whereas the Marathis living in Karnataka are not. This even as two more incidents of vandalism are being reported in Belagavi, where the Karnataka flag was burnt by miscreants and a portrait of Lord Basaswara was defaced by protesters, which has further aggravated the situation.
Kannadigaru Maharashtra dalli eno avaru iga idare avara rakshane maduvantaddu mattu avara abhilasha patre ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರ ಜೀವನ ಸರಿಯಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಸಪೋರ್ಟನ್ನು ಕೊಡಿಸೋದು ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಅವರು ನಿರ್ಣಯಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇರ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂತ ಅದನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಸಿದ್ಧರಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಅನ್ನುವಂಥದ್ದನ್ನು ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ರಾಜ್ಯದಿಂದ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಚ್ಛೆಪಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಐ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎವರಿಬಡಿ, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಮೈಂಟೈನ್ ದ ಪೀಸ್ ಬೈ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದೀಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಅನ್ನೆಸರಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಐ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎವರಿಬಡಿ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ.
Let's go across to Nolan Pinto, who's been tracking these protests in Belagavi. Nolan, the territories are set. So how possibly is this situation starting now? Is this an old issue? Because turning violent means that the politicians are not able to resolve it diplomatically, talking to each other's government.
Well, Pooja, this issue has been going on for a very, very long time, with Maharashtra stating that Belagavi and different districts, especially Belagavi, Karwar, Nipani, all these belong to Maharashtra, based on, they say, the population of the Marathi-speaking people. Now, Karnataka has been stating all along that after the Mahajan Committee report, the reorganization of states, and the report, that this is final. In fact, there's a case going on, but Karnataka all this while has been stating that they will not part with any of the land or any of the districts. Yesterday, Chief Minister Bommai has very clearly stated that they will not cede with any land whatsoever. And one of the primary reasons to stamp the authority is this building in my background, the secretariat. That's the Suvarna Vidhan Sauda. This was constructed right here in Belagavi to stamp Karnataka's authority over Belagavi district and also the surrounding areas that Maharashtra has been demanding for a very, very long time. Now, because of that, you can clearly see what is happening over here with the Kannada flag being burnt. In fact, when I spoke to some of the senior leaders over here, they say that every time a session is held in Belagavi or every time the government wants to do anything over here, a government program, the Marathi-speaking population, especially the MES, tries and rakes up this particular issue. Chief Minister Bommai says okay. In the past, the governments have been lenient with them. This time around, they will not be lenient with them. And those who actually vandalized the statue of Sangoli Rayanna and also defaced the statue of Shivaji Maharaj, sedition charges will be put against them. And also, they will be booked under the Gunda Act. He says that they will take action against anyone trying to destroy the peace in the state.
Very interesting what you're telling us, how the Vidhan Sabha has been placed in a territory in Belagavi, where, of course, the Karnataka state is now claiming it is going to be on their own. But it now appears, as Nolan is telling us, that despite several decisions that have been taken on it, the protests continue. Because while Karnataka is claiming it was always theirs, will be theirs, Maharashtra claiming otherwise. Nawab Malik leading the charge for Maharashtra. Listen in to what Nawab Malik has said.
देखिए, कर्नाटक के मुख्यमंत्री को समझना पड़ेगा कि पूरे देश के सभी नागरिकों के देश के किसी भी क्षेत्र में आने जाने रहने और संपत्ति अर्जित करने का मौलिक अधिकार है. कर्नाटक के लोग यहाँ पे हैं अपनी खुशी से, हम उसको अपना भाई मानते हैं. पूरे देश के लोग इस महाराष्ट्र की धरती पे हमने कभी द्वेष नहीं किया. लेकिन जो मराठी भाषिक लोग हैं, उनके साथ कर्नाटक की सरकार का द्वेष है, मराठी भाषा के प्रति वो द्वेषपूर्ण व्यवहार करते हैं। जो मराठी बोलने वाले लोग हैं उनकी मांग रही है कि बेलगांव कारवार के जो मराठी बोलने वाले गांव है उन्हें महाराष्ट्र में मिलाया जाए। मामला सुप्रीम कोर्ट में है।